18th year in the league, and he is the subject of our Colt Classic Play of the Day. We'll bring you back to March 17th, 1986. Member of the Indiana Pacers at Market Square Arena, Herb Williams taking it to the New York Knicks. Herb did a lot of scoring early in his career. Highest average one time, 19.9 per game. Well, this was his best all time. 40 points for Herb Williams. Patrick Ewing didn't play that game.